Hello and welcome back to Sword of Mana. When we last left off, well, we got cactus essence. Whatever that does. Path to scaly lair. Yeah. Thanks, Lariansu. No problem. Scaly Lair or Road to Wendell? We'll check out the lair later. Because, as you can see, there's stuff. Cicada earrings. We might be able to put on, yep, an accessory, which increases our agility, which ain't a bad thing. Road to Wendell. Ow. Well, can't get by that. That's probably why I've got to go to Scaly Lair. Ow! What it? Oh! Hello! Poison. Honey. That sounds useful. Oh, status ailments only work for that screen. Interesting. Yeah, I imagine swords do a bit better than bows against plants. In fact, next time we see a plant, we're gonna switch up our equipment. Okay. Bows do better than stabs, I guess. And hey, we're leveling up our bow attack. And apparently, holy damage doesn't do much. Uh-oh. And spike trap. Oh, we got some oak wood. Like these guys. Okay, holy damage, not much. Yeah. Oh, another level up at least. Okay. One more to warrior. And some more into monk. And then random. And hey, that raised all of my stats. And Yansu leveled up. Oh, this is properly poisoned. Eh. Oh, nice hitting multiple people at the same time. That's it, I'm out of here. Oh. Scaly Lair. Never hit point of mana points. Yep. Sure. Well, for a lair, it's, pretty empty. There we go. Okay, come on. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. Okay, now we're in someplace new. Great! Still not sure what to do. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out where to go. One second. Okay. So, apparently I had to go to the hothouse to make sure that I could finally get access to Vinket Hall, which apparently I was in. Well, at the front of... Ooh, hello. Oh, you got mini... Okay, well, let's, increase our monk ability. And then one more, and then it's gonna be all randoms. Take a look at our status. Okay, we're level 5 with a bow, so we've matched our staff ability. Not sure how high those can go. Well, I'm doing at least 2 points of damage. Up on bow again. Definitely nice. Yeah. And broad daylight. Nope, gotta be there at night. Dark enough for you now. And that sends us to our last save point. It's not a bad idea, but not really what I'm looking for right now. I think I'm already pretty decently leveled for this. Yourself whatever you find. Sure. A meter. Cheap had a friend from long ago. Their relationship is always rough. With all their bobbling and two-faced squabbling, you'd think they'd be married and stuff. Interesting. Hey, did those seeds do anything? Need two or more seeds for a harvest. So I'm guessing the two round seeds did not do much. And nothing here at the handyman. Nothing up there. Come on. You do not have a very large leap, do you? That's a level up for Yansu. I feel like we're missing something important here. Like maybe another spirit? Because all I've got is Wisp, which, hey, you know, it's good to have healing magic, but. Yeah, I guess we're gonna call this a video, and when we come back, I guess I'm gonna try to figure out what the heck's going on. See you next time, folks.